अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम बैक टू रियल रिएक्शन। तो गाइस, टुडे वी आर रिएक्टिंग ऑन ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल अबाउट टेल अस। यस, दिस इज ढाका गुलशन। तो देखते हैं कि हमें एक प्यारी सी लड़की जो है ना वो गुलशन ढाका के बारे में क्या क्या बताती है।
हाय एवरीबॉडी, दिस इज सृष्टि, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। इन द लास्ट एपिसोड आई टुक यू अराउंड ओल्ड ढाका, बट इन टुडेस एपिसोड आई एम गोइंग टू take you to a whole other world that exists in Dhaka itself. Yes, we are talking about Gulshan. This is a huge area which is known for its skyscrapers and corporate offices and trendy cafes and very, very expensive residential societies. Let's take you around. It's very fascinating.
Okay, let's go.
One of the most manicured areas in all of Dhaka is this area in Gulshan that is dedicated to embassies, high commissions and consulates of all sorts of countries. It looks spectacular in all directions.
I think the next industry that the government should really focus on is tourism and hospitality. And there will be no country like Bangladesh in Southeast Asia. There is actually no country like Bangladesh in Southeast Asia. It's incredible. The nature is insane. The skyscrapers are insane. And the culture, the diversity, the language, the religion. There's so much to learn. I am so happy right now. There is also a lake in this area called the Gulshan Lake. And there are a lot of roadside vendors selling fruits and clothes and other things. This is what it looks like. I think that's a local market for Ramzan in the area. I see a lot of food. I actually smell a lot of food.
In the place of the newly developed suburb Gulshan, there was an old village called Bhola. Gulshan was founded as a planned model town in 1961. And it was originally built with the purpose of being solely residential. Everything else cropped up much later. And yes, the cars all over Gulshan are a sight. I put this reel on Instagram and it got over 3.4 million views because people just couldn't believe that this indeed is Dhaka. I own a pickup truck myself, so I couldn't stop gawking at every 4x4 that I came across. It was just incredible.
IKEA has a supply chain office here. There are world banks, all sorts of world banks. Cars have drivers, and drivers actually get down to open the door for the employer. It's pretty cool. This entire area in Gulshan is pretty mind-blowing and very, very different from what I would have thought Dhaka is like. Or you. This is very surprising and amazing at the same time, because Bangladesh is a country that deserves it all. There are lots of coffee shops in the area, and I am currently outside Gloria Jean's Coffee. There's a La Tarte bakery and patisserie next to it as well. Let's check it out. Fancy, fancy.
I don't know if you believe in this, but I like to have my dessert first and then the meal.
I'm sitting at La Tarte bakery right now, and I've ordered a raisin roll. And if I have to be completely honest, I am here for the AC. I am shamelessly here for the AC because it's so hot outside.
Ooh, it's warm and nice.
only for 60 taka. Pretty cheap for Gulshan. The beef bagel was for 500 taka. I've already spent 60 taka on the raisin roll. So 560. Okay, so what I ordered is not available. I will have to change my order. Do you have a chicken steak burger? Okay. Thank you.
Chicken steak burger.
Chicken steak burger. That's 100 taka more expensive. She was hoping that this is gonna be good. Oh man, I wish I could take these home. My plants will look so nice in them. Oh, I love this. I do not think you can ever have like an itinerary for Gulshan. Just walk around, watch old trees and new restaurants, observe people shopping, notice how different the cars are. Maybe ponder over life. In the evenings though, immerse yourself in a gorgeous sunset rickshaw ride on the avenue and a good cup of fresh Bangladesh brew.
So I've just come here to grab a quick cup of Americano. And I also want to try this place because I saw so many of North End Coffee Roasters branches all over Gulshan. So I was like, I'll just try it. And then we were crossing and I was like, okay, one coffee, one there. It was very nice. Okay, gotta go. Bye. Right now I'm in Dhaka. I spent two nights here and I'm on my way to catch a bus to Cox Bazar. I've never been there. I did not go there on my last trip. So I'm really excited to explore Cox Bazar and the nearby islands. Let's get going.
See you in the next vlog.
अच्छा ये चीज़ है कि आप अगर बांग्लादेश में जाते हो ना ठीक है बीइंग अ मुस्लिम तो आपको ये चीज़ की टेंशन नहीं होती कि यार यहाँ पे मुझे उस तरह का फूड मिलेगा कि जो हम हमारे मज़हब में मतलब जायज़ नहीं है ठीक है बट वहाँ आपको ईच एंड एवरी थिंग हलाल ही मिलेगा
लेकिन ये कि इंडियन गर्ल थी जो ढाका को एक्सप्लोर कर रही थी गुलशन को और गुलशन जैसे उन्होंने बताया कि बहुत ही ज्यादा एक्सपेंसिव है
हां एक्सपेंसिव है बिल्कुल डेफिनेटली
प्यारा भी बहुत है प्यारा इंडियन लोग तो
बहुत ज्यादा देख के उसका जो वो एक मतलब जो उसके अंदर वो क्रॉसिंग वाला क्या उसको कहते हैं एक पॉइंट है जिसको वो कहते हैं
मिनी यूरोप
मिनी यूरोप
मिनी यूरोप
वाली आया था हां वो देख के लगता है उसका स्केच ही कुछ इस तरह का कि वो देख के लगता है कि वाकई ये यूरोप
अच्छा ये है कि अगर फॉरेनर वगैरह आए हैं तो फॉरनर की अपना फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी ढाका ही होगी
ढाका
ही
ढाका ढाका
जो भी ढाका
में हां कैनन की फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी
अच्छा जहां पे इन्होंने वो मतलब कॉफी पिया वो जहां पे इनको इनका ऑर्डर नहीं मिला वहां पे आपने देखा था पीछे जो थे
फॉरनर बैठे हुए हैं बैठे हुए हैं
बिल्कुल मुझे लगता है फॉरनर जाके उधर गुलशन ढाका में स्टे करते हैं
बिल्कुल इंशाल्लाह हम भी बहुत जल्दी आएंगे ठीक है जब ये थोड़ी सी रुकावटें दूर हो जाएंगी
कैसी लगी आपको वीडियो गाइस आप लोगों ने कमेंट सेक्शन में कमेंट करके जरूर बताना वीडियो को लाइक भी करना और शेयर भी करना मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में अपना ख्याल रखिएगा सुस्त थाकुन
भालो थाकुन